Walk on, girl. Whoa, easy. Steady on.
Miss Attaway.
Yes, may I? Oh. Splendid, you're here to murder me.
I what?
No matter, everyone has a price. Is this enough?
I'm not here to kill you.
And what's your game?
Mr. Starrick and the Millner Company have blocked your ambitions long enough. I have a business proposition for you.
Wonderful. Come with me. We have much to discuss, Mr.
Jacob Frye. At your service.
Truer words were never spoken.
If you'd be so kind as to take the reins. You must understand, I've received threats against the world. Malcolm Millner has all but waged war on me since Mr. Starrick brought out his company. And no offense, I hope, but you do look the king.
I doubt I shall ever recover from such a slight.
What then is your interest in my redemption, Mr. Fry?
I sense an opportunity that will benefit us both.
Do you?
Is that so hard to believe?
Whatever your intentions, it will be quite platonic to strike back against Milner and Starrick. That's one of Milner's.
Yeah!
That's the way.
Malcolm Millner. Starrick's puppet himself.
Careful, you twats! This park scene needs to make it to the Attaway depot.
Don't move! Primed and ready.
Already. You're hired. Though I have more business planned for us both. Drop a note to my secretary to make an appointment, and I shall review the next step in our scheme.
I don't actually work.
Like that.
I'm pleased.
Down.
Mr. Frye. I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
Internal combustion engines.
Eight small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Millner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So, what do you want, Frye?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Millner's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him help.
Thank you. what I'm after.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
What is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'll be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
James, I hope I didn't make it to la-di-da. Slap some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
Thank you.
Hello.
I need a wee bit of advice.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starrick's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps. To sink Milner's enterprise.
Maybe you change your attitude if I come over there.
Stop that like trespassing!
Turn around and have a nice bloody day.
How did he get through?
Oh! something's wrong. First thing I'm doing is grabbing some jalidi.
What a bugger was that?
Mushy peas. My torch along there.
Huh? I should have a look. Just thinking about it.
Bloody hell! I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
Then they were gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, they're family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real conversation.
Give it up, you filthy cop! I'm
I'll skin you like a rabbit!
There you are. What are you up to now, Pearl?
He knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo. Personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Doors jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
Stop!
I'll make this interesting! Oh, I'm on you, mate!
Ah!